Game 3, 3, and 4, and 6 have been similar. 1, 2, and 5 have been similar. It's just another game for us on this journey. And our journey is to try to win a championship.
I didn't think we understood the desperation they were going to play with.
At guard, 6'7" from Slovenia, number 77, Luka Doncic.
It's our first time in a game 7 with this group, and we have to embrace it.
We've had 6 games, none have been competitive down the stretch. The home games won all 6 games. So I think you'd have to reasonably say home court advantage has been a massive difference in this series. Obviously the Mavericks are trying hard to end that trend, but certainly the Suns going to tonight's game is the heavy favorites.
Hard to believe a week ago, the Suns led this series 2-0. Doncic, 3, good! Dinwiddie racing the other way. Rockets his way down, hits his 3rd.
Great start, defensively and offensively. We're getting great looks. We're getting great looks on the perimeter. And let the ball touch the paint, all right?
On the drive, and scores!
This is an old-fashioned take-you-behind-the-woodshed type beatdown that Dallas is putting on.
I'm just stunned, and I think there are 18,000 others in here that feel the same way.
If you're Jason Kidd, you'll be able to call out certain situations or mismatches that you want.
Come on, come on, come on. Channel 5. Stay. Stay home. Stay home, don't. Stay home. Stay home. Stay home, don't. Stay home, don't. Channel 5. Channel 5, baseline. Chop.
It's outstanding sideline coaching there by Jason Kidd. Absolutely stunning what is happening here tonight.
I mean, it's amazing. You can tell which team is playing loose and free out there and which team is really struggling, have all the stress on them.
I mean, listen, so often in the NBA playoffs, the series winner comes down to who has the best player on the court. And for as great as the Suns are as a team, and they are great, 64 wins, franchise record. Luka Doncic is a special player phenomenon on that other side, and what he can do, the way he can manipulate their defense, and the confidence that he breeds in his teammates, because they know with the ball in his hands, anything is possible.
Here's Luka, left to right, confusion defensively, got to the rim, and will score with a foul, and a chance at a 3-point play. Left side, against Johnson, spins left, steps back. 3-pointer, good! Doncic to his left, Kleber rolls against Johnson, left to right.
Down goes Johnson, 3, Luka,
oh no.
They're shredding him.
Luka Doncic is absolutely putting on a show here in the Valley.
How about 10 Mavericks? Wow. Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks are going to the Western Conference Finals.
Man.
Man, don't do that, man. Don't do that.
God dang. Yeah, that boy a walking microwave, man.
I don't know, man. I'm just really happy we got this one. I'm so happy.
He's Luka. He loves the stage. He loves the as it gets bigger, he gets better. And I thought he set the tone of getting everyone involved and taking shots when they were presented themselves. We're still learning each other. We're still finding ways to get better. We're playing a very special team in the Warriors when you talk about dynasty and one of the best coaches to ever do it. So we'll celebrate this, enjoy this today, and then we'll close the book and get ready for Golden State.
Go. You believe?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Even 2-0. Yeah. Yep. You believe. Yeah. Yep. Did it hurt? Yeah. Are you tired? Yeah. Huh? No. Understand what you guys just did. No different than the Utah series. We ended it where? Right? No one believed. Everybody in the locker room believed.